First this evening, a couch that fell from a truck caused a chain reaction that sent 5 people to the hospital. Around 10 this morning, Nederland police say a truck carrying furniture lost one of its couches on Highway 69 in Nederland. The couch fell into the northbound lane of Highway 69. Drivers tried to swerve and dodge the couch, but according to a tow truck driver, 6 vehicles were involved in the accident. 5 people were transported to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.